Hello. I have to wait for him to stop talking. I'm Captain Vile. Welcome to Jump King. I played a bit of this for recording, just to get a feel for the controls. I'm using the... what's it? Pad. Not the stick, little plus thing. Oh, that was close. As I heard, it's better. I got up to the red tree point. Before giving up, getting angry. Because that happened. I'm doing this day after I beat that stupid horse boss from Cuphead. And I haven't played Getting Over It since I uploaded the video. Mind Games with the Future or something. So, been a decent while. Well, not a decent while since I play like one of these rage games. But since getting over it. And the only part of Cuphead I guess raged at was that horse bit, because it's awful and stupid. And so is this. Why am I doing this? That one's annoying. That one is annoying. We have a couple of other series. Some news. I'm cutting some games on a channel. Is it Hades? There's another one. I can't remember what it is. I just have to do the short hop as I walk off for that one. But yeah, no, we're cutting Hades. I don't want to do more than like 5. I just said what I had to do, and I didn't do it. I'm considering doing, like, a couple videos, or one, a day. Make it a bit more useful, so you know when I'll upload instead of randomly. That'll make it easier for me. Probably gonna be at, like, 4. Like Darkest Dungeon. Darkest Dungeon will stay on Mondays. I do want to... Oh, we have some new series after this. That's annoying. No, you didn't. You liar. You're a liar, old man. Anyway, we have some new series coming up. I've got 9 recordings of one game. I haven't started recording another game, but I'm gonna see if I can get my friend to play it with me. I have a guest on the channel. Ooh, interesting. Sorry. But daily at 4 should be a video, because I've been uploading like multiple videos a day, and that probably isn't that great. I guess I should probably have like a backlog of videos to upload. Almost got it. So I don't have to constantly be getting new games or digging up new games from my Steam library. Yeah. Oh, you hit it at just the right angle. Kind of annoyed, old man. Not upset, but... Now you're just rubbing it in. was I going on about? Channel stuff. I'll see if I can start having a schedule. Daily at 4 seems good. Darkest Dungeon will still be Mondays. But I like to have maybe set days for set series. Like, oh, Tuesday can be like Battlebot Theater or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out later, but we're still going to have the consistency. There's another, I keep holding it down, series we haven't started. Did I do one to be consistent? That'll be on Fridays. And that won't be like a playthrough like the other games. Like, those have like a limit. This will be like Darkest Dungeon. Because Darkest Dungeon is a very long game. We're going to be doing that for like a year, year and a half until we're done. And there's like DLC stuff. But another game which has theoretically endless content. Of course, I'm not going to be doing it forever, but like, it'll give us content for a good while. I don't want to spoil what it is, because I think the reveal itself will be kind of funny. But that'll be uploading Fridays at 4. I've already hammered home it's at 4, so we'll just say Fridays. There we go. I don't have the game yet, but I definitely know what I want to do. Of course, I have to do some stuff to set it up, but that'll be when I upload it. Yeah, I got the bird down, at least. That's annoying. I like the pixel art in this game. I'm getting very familiar with this scene, though. Oh, shut up, old man. I'll get there in no time. Well, nothing to say this time, huh? Punk. Can't move in midair. The controls are, they're not difficult or sluggish, they're just like, I really wish you could do that. Then that's the challenge of the game. I don't want to jump too far or too high up. Like that. Sorry for the silence. Just like us trying to get back up there. If we fall, I held it down again, and I end the video, I'll start the next video when I'm up there, maybe, if I can get back, because I don't want to, or maybe it won't, I don't know, I feel like that is part of the experience, is climbing back up, getting there and getting back when you fall, not if you fall, when. Mm-hmm. tea with me. Remember this from the getting over it things? I won't do it angrily. Don't worry. Could you even tell I was drinking tea there? Probably could at the last second, but those couple seconds when I was drinking it, you didn't know what I was doing. That's because I'm considerate to my audience. I say as I fall down. We'll make it past the screen.
Don't you worry.
See? Look at that. Yeah, new area. Okay, we didn't fall down completely. This feels decent. 11 minutes. Or, I don't know, maybe I'll cut it. I don't want to go than like 11 to 15 minutes long. Okay, well, whatever. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.